I'm the mayor of Bonham. Bonham is a little island in the middle of the Baltic Sea, Denmark, Europe. On Bonham, we have ambitious goals for being renewable. We have a goal of being 100% fossil free in 2025. And we are going to base our entire, and this will be affected in the year of 2017. So we are in the middle of the work of rechanging our energy system on Bonham and being a fossil-free society. We started the work of being the bright green island in the 10 years ago, and we are in good shape. We are trying to work on all the items. We are trying to work with sustainable business. We are working with good living for the people at Bonham. We're working with Smart Island. And we're working with Bonham as a green destination for tourism. But the journey started towards transforming the energy system. We are working for this for quite some years, but we are still facing some challenges. And you can say we know how much CO2 we have to reduce. We know where to work. We have a clear strategy, and we know which parts we are going to face in the coming year. And one of the parts for the next 9 years is to look at the transportation. And that's why we are here. We are here to tell about Bonham and the work on Bonham, but we are also here to learn from your great work on EVs and try